Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Rhino tutorials how to scale object. As example, I will draw rectangle and you can use extra tools to convert into 3D. The next, I will set a dimension with a linear dimension at this line object. Okay. So if you want to scale twice this object, you can tap scale, press enter, select the object, enter again. And we need to specify for base point. I will click in it. Then you can tap 2 to scale twice. Press enter. That will be automatically changed into 1409. So if you want to change this length into thousands, you can tap scale again. Enter. You need to select the objects. Enter again. Specify base point. I will click in it. And then for reference, I will click at this point. The next, you can change into 1000 and press enter. So it be automatically change this length, this width or length into 1000. If you want to change again, select into 700, you can tap scale, enter, select the object, enter again, base point, and then second point. The next, you can tap 700, press enter. Okay, that's it for basic Rhino tutorials how to scale object. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.